we're living an extreme day. Everybody's having a great day today. It's start of a new week. We had Monday yesterday, but most of us were enjoying a holiday. Dr. Martin Luther King's birthday, a tremendous man that did so many great things. And so glad that we were able to have that day yesterday. Anyway, guys, today I want to read a verse of scripture to you from the Gospel of Luke, chapter 6, verse 37. And it says this: Judge not, and you shall not be judged. Condemn not, and you shall not be condemned. Forgive, and you will be forgiven. Now, let's look at these three things that Jesus mentions here. The first one is judgment. He says, judge not, so that you won't be judged. Now, it doesn't mean that if you don't pronounce judgment on other people, or you just keep those things to yourself, that other people are not going to internally judge you. It's suggesting, though, that if you don't wish to be judged, don't be pointing your finger at other folks about what they're doing or what they're not doing. Just take care of yourself. When he says condemn not, and you won't be condemned, same kind of thing. But the last part here, I think, is the most important. Forgive, and you will be forgiven. Forgiveness is one of the greatest things about being a Christian. The fact that you and I can be forgiven for all our sins because of the tremendous sacrifice that Christ made for us on the cross. And he asks us to also, likewise, be willing to forgive other people. And I know this is difficult sometimes, especially if people don't come to us and ask forgiveness. But he didn't say that. He didn't say, you know, when someone comes to you and asks forgiveness, then you in turn should forgive them. No, he says, forgive, and you also will be forgiven. Expect that if you're not willing to forgive other people for whatever the reason, you know, it comes full circle. How can you expect other people to forgive you when you have made some bad choices against other folks that have either hurt them or caused them distress? Listen, we all make bad choices sometimes. And sometimes our bad choices are against folks, not against them intentionally sometimes, but it can cause harm to other people. We need to be willing to go to those people and say, listen, I am terribly sorry for this. And I had a situation the other day we had a miscommunication at Lowe's. I was trying to get a piece of wood, and I had got there to the saw first, and this other guy walked up and was telling the guy what he wanted done. I thought, wait a minute, you know, I was here before you. Why are you, you know, doing this? And he got on me a little bit about it. It made me angry. But I walked away, and then I came back to the guy and said, listen, I'm sorry. I didn't realize that you had already spoke to them beforehand. But listen, forgiveness is a wonderful thing. Let's go out and practice some forgiveness today. Anyway, guys, have a great day. God bless you. We'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye.